It's using something called the Jacobson's organ, or the vomeronasal organ. So basically they curl that top lip and it allows a direct airflow into the Jacobson's organ, which is carrying the particles. So you saw he basically smelled the female behind, and then he can use the Jacobson's organ to analyze if she's in estrus or not. So he can check out her status just by smelling her bum.
In that coalition, there are two big men. XMLJZ and TPML. That's this together.
You've seen them?
Yeah.
So they stay together and
they
want this part because it has females.
Yeah. Because there are lots of them, so it's easy for them to take over the prize because they're good in numbers.
But they stay together, right?
One of them will be the dominant one, and the rest will be still there. So if, yeah, I've seen that males, 10 males together, big males like this, 10 of them together. It's not unusual, it depends on the area. Like in this area, there are lots of pride, so sometimes you see that the coalition of brothers broke up and then they go and join another female because there are lots of females.
So both males are related?
Yes. The two big ones should be brothers and maybe the other two, the other six maybe are their sons. Because there are lots of lions and lots of men lions. So it's true that men are all